Hi, this is Emily Robison with Hair Chevrolet, and today I'm going to show you how to pair your Android device to the 2016 Chevrolet Impala. First, on your radio, go to your phone icon, and then hit pair device, and then on your cell phone, go to your settings and your Bluetooth menu, and it comes up as Chevrolet MyLink, so you select that, and then a 6-digit code appears. You just want to make sure they match what's on the radio and on your cell phone. And they do, so you hit OK and yes. And then you're successfully paired, but a few messages on your cell phone are gonna pop up. It's just the Impala asking permission for your contacts. So you hit don't ask again and then allow. And then a second one also appears for your messages, so for your text messages. So if you would also like that, hit don't ask again and allow. And then you're successfully paired.